What's up, dudes? It's Pat, and welcome back to the Challenge Games.
Hey, guys.
So, before we get started today, I actually have something really important I want to talk about.
All right, go ahead.
All right, so, guys, a lot of you may know already that the singer Christina Grimmie was sadly killed recently. It's absolutely horrible. And basically, she was a huge gamer and Zelda fan. If you haven't seen her on YouTube, her name was actually Zelda Love. And I saw this thing online where people started a petition so that she could actually be in Zelda as a character.
That would be so amazing.
So I tweeted this out earlier, but then I realized I have like no Twitter followers at all. So basically today we are devoting the episode to her. And you guys can go to the link down below. All you have to do is sign it really quick. It takes like 30 seconds. And there's a chance they'll put her in the next Zelda. And honestly, I'm a huge fan. And basically, like, these videos, I set these up every morning. And probably 500 of those videos, I spent listening to some of her songs. So I feel like...
So true.
It really is.
It really is.
It's like always like playing.
Yeah.
So guys, it would mean a lot to me if you just went down below and signed really quickly. And today, to commemorate this, we are actually having a Zelda battle, Jen.
So this one's for you, Christina.
All right, so basically, I'm going to give you a hint for
the
boss.
I have to be honest, I don't know anything about Zelda.
I've only played a couple of the Zelda games. If they add her, I'll play the new one, though, definitely. So, okay, so this is how it goes. I'm going to give you a little hint. It is the grand...
Oprah! That was a horrible guess. Let me try again.
All right, it's a wizard.
The Grand Wizard!
Okay, the answer was the Grand Wiz Robe.
Oh, I was close.
And today, guys, actually, and if they don't add her into Zelda, at least we have this video to check back on and to remember her by, and I have a bunch of items that are named for her as well.
Oh, that's so nice. All right, let's do it.
All right, so guys, if you're new to the series, though, basically this is how it works. This is what we're going to be doing. We're going to be opening some lucky blocks. We are using her favorite color. Had to Google this. Had no idea. What color do you think it is?
I would think you would know this. You are a fan girl.
I'm not a fan girl. what color do you think it is?
Red.
It is green.
Oh, cool.
All right, so anyways, basically, we're going to open some blocks. We're going to get some epic stuff, trading in with these dudes over here to get amazing weapons and fight the bosses. And whoever survives the longest is the winner for the day. And Jen, you might remember you won last time, so you have to spawn them in.
Oh, no. Oh, my God.
You are such a goner today.
I'm going to get annihilated.
All right, so you want to check out the trades with me?
Yes, I do. Let's check them out.
All right, so guys, for a beacon, about half the trades are for her. For a beacon, we get Christina's epic keyboard.
Oh, I love that.
So it has sharpness 20 and knockback 2. And honestly, pick it up. It looks so funny in your hand when you try to fight with it.
All right, let me see this. Oh my God, this is amazing. I love it.
All right, pass that over.
Okay, here
you go. People don't get the full effect because this is actually what it looks like in your hand.
Ow!
So literally, there's a massive keyboard in my hand.
That is so amazing. I love it.
All right, so for another star, let's see what we're getting. We are getting Grimmie's singing microphone. This one, 16 attack damage, and it's got fire aspect 1. Clearly didn't steal this from Freddy Fazbear.
Should I model it?
It's kind of small, but yeah. Oh, no, it's not. It's huge.
It's a huge microphone. Why am I looking up?
Huge microphone up there. It's quite big. All right, let's see what's next here. So for a Dragon Egg, see, this one is Zelda-related. It is Majora's Mask. And Jen, it has sharpness 18. Put it on to show everyone.
So this goes on my face.
Yeah.
Oh, man, this looks terrifying.
Yeah, it totally goes on your face.
Wait, does it?
Yeah.
Oh, my God. No, it doesn't. It does not go on your
face.
Yeah,
it did. You look good.
It's a weapon.
It is a weapon, but it goes on the face if you want it to.
Wait, what do I look like? I didn't get a good look.
All right, look at my screen.
Oh, my God, I like it.
Yeah,
it hurts, though. I can't wear it. It's too painful.
Yeah, I thought that was really cool. So over here, guys, we also have a set we can buy. We have Link's set right here. We can buy it. It actually has Protection 5 on it because normally it wasn't that good. But with this on it, it is much better than Diamond Gen, so definitely buy this today.
All right, nice.
We can trade in 10 emeralds for Link's bow, which is needed because sometimes the boss flies high into the air and we have to shoot him.
Oh, great.
Yeah, it's going to be a tough day. It's going to be a tough day. We can trade in diamonds for emeralds to make all this possible. And let's check out some of the other trades.
All right, let's do it.
Okay, so over here we have for a sponge, a block of emerald, for an end portal frame, we've got an emerald, for a saddle, 5 emeralds, for a cake, a block of emerald, for AT&T, we get the magic boomerang.
Oh, what is that?
All right, for 2 ender chests, we get the true master sword. This is Link's weapon right here. 15 attack damage, fire aspect 1, and for diamond horse armor, we...
Oh my God, so that's how it works.
Oh, it landed in my hand, didn't it?
That is so cool. Ow, it's really painful.
So another person can actually catch that.
Yeah,
I didn't realize that.
Oh my god, I love this so much.
Okay, so let's see. The last one was Diamond Horse Number 4, Christina's Grand Piano, which we will pick up and hit the mobs with. It's got sharpness.
Sorry.
16.
Sharpness a lot.
Sharpness 16 and knockback 1.
Let's see it. Ooh. It's kind of hard to see though. Anything else with this in your hand?
Pass it over.
It's so huge.
So guys, if oh my god, it like lands directly on the ground. So, it's going to be hard to see the mobs if I get it,
yeah.
But it's really cool.
It's really awesome.
Wait, check this out. It literally lands on the ground
can
like a piano.
Can you put it down? Oh, look, we can play.
Yeah, you actually can play it.
You can
it.
Actually play it. This is wonderful. How does it sound? I could be a pianist.
What?
Isn't that what it's called?
A penis? I came in like a wrecking ball.
I never hit so hard in love.
All right, that's
wow.
good. That's
wow.
good.
Wow, all right. I just had a moment right there.
Yeah, it was beautiful.
It was really nice.
It was beautiful. All right, so over here for 4 diamonds, we get a very lucky green block. For 5 diamonds, an enchantment table. And for 8, we get an enchanted golden apple. And that is pretty much it for today.
All right, so in this lovely chest, we have a crafting table, 10 apples, an iron pickaxe, 5 super unlucky blocks, 5 very lucky blocks, and 20 lucky blocks.
All right, here we go. I'm going to draw Christina.
Oh, you are?
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm sorry. I drew Jen earlier. Just her face.
Oh, I like the hair. Oh, that's nice. Wait, that looks good.
Wait,
what is happening now?
I'm fixing it.
It looked much better before.
I can't draw, and I'm really sorry.
What are you doing?
I'm fixing it, okay? It looks good.
What is that?
It was clearly nice hair.
Okay, all right.
Wonderful hair.
I kind of see it a little bit.
I wish I could grow my hair out like that.
Squint a little. It kind of looks like it.
If you, like, go really far away from the computer and squint, like, close one eye like a pirate and squint the other one.
It looks a little like hair, but not really.
All right, so do you want to go first of the day?
Of course. Ooh.
Yay.
Yay.
All right, come on, something good. TNT, yes, I got TNT on the first one, Jen.
You did?
All right, what am I buying? I'm going to go buy it right now.
Tell me what it is.
All right, so TNT was, oh my god, this is my favorite one.
Which one is it?
The magic boomerang.
Oh my god, I love that one.
So you didn't see this before, but when you throw it at a mob, it goes through it, and then it goes back through it again.
Oh, okay, do it.
All right, okay.
Test it out.
I missed.
Oh.
Oh! I still hit it.
Hit him.
Come on.
Oh, that is amazing. I love it. I need it.
Oh, I got Mr. Rainbow. That's so nice. Wait, you think I can kill like 4 at the same time?
I don't know. I don't want to see this.
Wait, I'm going to get so much experience.
That must be so brutal.
I'm going to get
a lot. It just like flings through their body.
I'm going to get so much experience from it.
Oh my god.
I don't know if I got any. What happened to it? Oh,
oh!
God. You all right?
Yeah, I'm good.
Yeah, you seem all right. All right, let's see. I need to get some cool stuff for today. I guess I'll be wearing this for now. And by the way, Jen, if we don't get the emeralds or diamonds to trade in for emeralds for the armor...
What is that thing?
Did he come out of the block?
Yes.
Really?
It's Goron.
He has trades. Oh, you can buy a diamond
hoe. You're really adorable.
Oh, I heard if you punch him, he gives better trades.
Really?
Oh, I thought he fought back.
Was that?
That was a lie.
Oh.
I lied.
Oh, right no. When I punched him, it said he has become very depressed.
Really?
Yeah.
Times are hard.
Maybe.
But we toil on.
Oh, such he seems is our mad way. Now.
You hurt the man. Stay away from him. All right, come on. Diamonds and emeralds, or we will die today. Yes, a block. Couple diamonds, couple emeralds. Got some golden apples as well.
Nice. All right, time for the super lucky blocks. Ooh.
We got some armor?
A lucky helmet, but it's made of gold.
I know, it's never helpful. Like, this boss is actually really, really difficult.
Did I get nothing?
Oh, wait, this is actually useful, Jet. Maybe I don't feel like breaking my own blocks today. I'll just put it next to the redstone block.
All right, do it. Oh my god, that's so cool.
I never even thought of doing that
before. I want to do it. Oh, you may have just picked up all my drops.
Was it end portal frames?
Yeah, it was.
Okay. I only got one. Here
no,
you go.
No, you did. Don't you lie.
Why? How many did you get?
I saw like 3 of them.
Okay, here's the other 2 of them.
Thank you.
And here's the other one as well.
Oh. Wait, how many did I get? 4?
Yeah, you got 4 of them.
Oh, nice.
I'm going to stay away from you because you're going to just get all your inventory in my inventory. I don't want that to happen, Jen.
Ooh, diamond gear.
Look, I'm oh, the redstone block's gone.
Oh.
Ooh, apples!
Apples! Wait!
Oh
did
my
you
god!
Get enchanted golden apples?
Oh my god! I think I just got golden apples. Are any enchanted? I don't think so. But there's a lot of normal golden apples. There's a lot of them. I need to break this. Is there any on top?
I got a stick.
Guess what I got?
I'm doing awful. What did you get?
I have over a hundred. I have over a hundred. I have a hundred. Okay. 131 golden apples.
Oh my god. Well, I'm glad they're not enchanted.
Yeah, it's not gonna help that much. It'll help a little bit, but once the boss gets really hard, like, it's just not gonna matter. Not at all. It's gonna be sad.
Diamond tower!
Really?
Yeah! Like, alright, I got one diamond block.
Oh, I thought you meant, like, it was full diamond.
No.
Oh.
Just one.
I was, like, worried about
it. But it's still good.
Yeah!
One little diamond.
It's really good.
It's really awful, isn't it?
No, it's actually really good. Actually, I'm not actually, I'm not doing good.
Me too, I'm doing horrible.
I need to store some stuff. Get rid of all this garbage, too much of it.
I need to do better, especially since I have to spawn in all the mobs today.
Oh yeah, I forgot, no matter how bad I do, this is like my win today.
Yes.
Because Chen won last time. That is the rule, guys. When you lose, you have an advantage next time.
Oh, I got a saddle.
Oh, you did?
Yeah, I did.
I really need some armor.
And some bread.
All right, so I'm gonna put on... I'm gonna give you a gift.
Oh, you are?
Yeah, yeah.
I'm gonna give you a gift too.
Because you look kind of weird.
Here, take a pumpkin. There you go. Right, actually, take 7 pumpkins.
Oh my god, why don't you take that? That's nice.
Oh, thanks. All right, put your pumpkin head on and I'll put my skeleton head on.
How am I gonna see anything?
You look gorgeous. You don't need to see when you look that good.
I'll record like this today.
Yeah, yeah.
Just in this view.
Yeah.
All right, we're on to the next block here.
Another diamond block!
Wait, I'm actually losing so far.
Wait, really?
Yeah, because I'm not getting any diamonds or emeralds right
now. Well, at least you got that amazing weapon.
True. It is pretty cool. And this is... Oh! I'm gonna get a diamond! I'm gonna get a diamond! I got it, yes!
I got a lucky sword!
Alright, so I'm going up. That might be helfful if you can't get any other weapons.
It has +9 attack damage. Oh, lucky villager, what do you got? What do you got?
Nothing.
Nothing good.
Told you he had nothing.
It's never anything good.
No, every once in a while they have like a really good lucky potion, but it's pretty uncommon.
Yeah, it's really, really rare.
All right, so I got myself a diamond block. I've got 15 more blocks to give. Where are you? There you are.
I got some more saddles.
I'm just going to open this right here.
What? Is it bad? Is it evil?
No, it's funny, I think. See? It says it's funny. Take.
Oh, please be amazing. Potatoes?
Yeah.
All right, I'll take that.
Good enough, right?
Oh! I'll get all my iron and make my block super lucky. What did you get?
I can't say. I'm gonna just show you.
Is it a beacon?
No, I wish.
What was it?
It was pretty good, though. Huh? Oh, my God.
Did you get the mask?
No, I didn't get the mask.
What did you get?
I got Grimmy singing microphone.
Oh,
look at this thing. Just, you want to see it?
No, please.
You want to see it?
Get away from it.
I came in like a wreck.
Oh, God, don't do this.
Oh, my God,
don't
it broke.
Do this. What?
It bugged out.
Wait, what? It did it. You're lying.
No, it did. I promise.
No, I see it.
And you, you do?
Yeah.
It's in my hand still?
Wait, it's in your hand.
Oh.
That's weird. Are you? I'm
confused. Oh, it still works with my fist. I don't know why.
Oh my god.
I think I might need a relog or something. Something seems wrong with this one. All right, guys, we are back, and let's make sure it works.
Why? Why do you have to make sure it works on me? It's on.
No.
I will show you no mercy today.
All right, fine. All right, see if you can win the battle today. If you can win the battle today, I will be so proud of you, Jen.
I'm not going to win the battle today.
Come on,
there's
you got
no
it.
Way.
You got it. I believe in you.
All right, I have 2 +100 blocks. What?
I got something really good.
What did you get?
It's like upsetting for you, isn't it? All right, let's check it out, dudes. We got... Oh, yes.
A lucky potion.
Oh, you got a good one?
I don't know. I'm afraid to check. All right, let's see.
I got the Master Sword, Jen.
Oh, yes. It's good.
What does it have?
It has regeneration 4 for 4.5 minutes.
Oh, my God. You might win this.
Oh, my God.
Jen, you have won twice in a row before, but you've never won 3 times in a row. This might be your road to victory today.
Yeah. Oh, that would be amazing.
That would be, but it'd be a shame if this
Please,
happened.
Please, don't
I'm
do
sorry. Wait, I won't hit you again. You'll be fine.
You have such cool weapons today. I'm so jealous.
I don't know how you stopped burning, like,
All
so
right.
quickly.
One more +100, please.
Oh.
Please be amazing.
Oh, lucky villager didn't have the potion.
It was really awful.
It was bad?
It was bad.
Oh, I got cats. That's always nice.
Oh, I love cats.
Like, I mean, I wish they helped a little bit more, but...
Yeah, I wish they were like wolves, you know?
I know.
You could, like, scratch.
That would actually be cool. I would like that. Next update in Minecraft, the cats start scratching animals and stuff. That would be epic.
I would love that. Oh, hello! Can you kill him? Kill him with your boomerang!
I'm in a problem.
Oh.
In a problem.
Yeah, that doesn't look too good.
Nose is getting itchy again. This happens when I'm nervous. I don't know. Is that like normal? Does everyone else?
Wait, now that you say this, my nose is itchy too.
I know, because you're nervous about Bob. You can't help it. Can't help it. It's because we're human.
Yeah.
That's how it works. Oh!
Oh!
Run!
Run for your life!
Oh, it wasn't that bad.
I'm almost done, and really, I have not done very good today.
I gotta be honest with you, I have the same thing to say. I'm really nervous about this.
All right, well, please.
Please be
Emeralds.
Good.
Emeralds!
Not a lucky
Emeralds?
Fishing rod. Chickens!
No! I got more potatoes.
The chickens saved me, basically.
What did they do?
They gave me some diamonds, which I really horribly, horribly needed so bad.
Are
it's
those
unbelievable.
The first diamonds you've gotten today?
No, I had some. I have 16 diamonds and I have 3 emeralds. But the problem is, all I have left are 5 unlucky blocks.
Oh.
Yeah, it's pretty bad,
yeah,
huh?
Yeah, it's pretty awful.
I don't know how I'm going to make it through this. And I have, like, so much garbage on me, too. I just need to put it in some kind of chest thing.
What are we gonna wear today? We're both gonna be naked.
No, please, I don't want that to happen. Do you have any idea how hard this boss hits? I check this every time, guys, before I fight the mob. I'm like, oh, I'll put this armor in the chest.
Oh, great.
And, well, I do have this. Maybe I should use this iron. All right, that's what I'm gonna do.
All right, yeah, I'm gonna use my iron and make some super lucky blocks.
All right, that one's at 100 luck. If this one could get me more good stuff, that would be unbelievable. Do it.
I have 1 plus 100.
Yes. I got 6 end portal frames. I needed that so bad.
2 plus 100.
Good.
Come on. All right, 2.5 plus 100.
All right, that's good though, right?
All right, are you ready to watch
I have
open
absolutely
them?
No idea where you
hello?
Went. Jen, hello?
Where are you?
Hello?
Hello? I don't see you anywhere.
Is anybody out there?
Oh, I see you.
Where?
Right over there. I'm over here.
Jump or something.
I'm jumping.
Oh, there you are. God, it's so hard. That's because you have that mask on. You look like the sheep. You're the same color.
All right, come watch me. I have 2.5 lucky blocks.
All right, go.
Super lucky blocks.
All right, go for it. Oh, no.
Yay. All right, well, that's good.
All right, next one.
Come on. Ugh, that's horrible.
Do the half one.
Okay. This is plus 60.
All right.
Oh, are you serious?
Wait, I have one that's plus 34.
You do?
Okay.
Okay.
Come on. Come on. Come on, be good.
Kiss it for good luck. Hug it a little bit. Ah. Do a little dance on top of it.
I think that if I do enough stuff, it might actually work. So I'm going to just a little bit of that.
All right, that should be good. Now smack it in the face.
Bad block. Oh, you bad block. All right, I'm going to open it now.
Oh, my God.
Oh, come on.
Oh, my God. That was awful.
That was horrible.
All right, the final block.
Bye-bye.
Would you like to watch?
No. I have to. All right, so I do
all
have,
right.
You know what? I've got 3 blocks left, and they're horribly unlucky, but maybe I'll be super lucky. Anyway.
I'm going to get away from you.
Oh, well, I might be able to get some iron from this.
No, it's going
to
be TNT.
Run!
Ah!
Wait, please be iron left. Please be iron left. How much iron
There's
do you
think? There's not going to be any iron left from that.
Maybe like 1 or 2 blocks.
Nah.
Maybe?
Nah.
Maybe on the ground over here.
I don't think so.
No, sometimes there is, you know?
I'm so sorry there isn't any.
There's not even one?
No.
Because the
not
rule,
even parts of one.
The rule is you have to throw the thing in first. You can't just break it.
Yeah.
Oh, man.
It's all right.
Well, I got 2 blocks left that are pretty good.
Okay.
That's not going to be helpful. Oh, last one. Come on.
Last one.
Anything, bro.
Oh,
this
man.
Is bad. This is bad.
You did really bad. Well, actually, I didn't do too bad.
So, do you want to make a trade?
Well, let me actually do all my trades before I think about making a trade with you.
Because you didn't really get any weapons, right?
Just my lucky sword, that's it.
And is it made of diamonds or is it made of
gold?
It's
made of gold.
Oh, come on, that won't last. That's going to last for like 10 hits. All right, so I've got 16 of these. I think my only choice is to trade all of these in because I won't be able to buy the set unless I do that. Okay.
All right, so I have 2 saddles for you.
What's the trade then?
4 end portal frames.
Okay, so put these in here. I can get this wonderful Link's tunic. I can get his trousers.
Please tell me it's cheap. Is it cheap today?
Oh my God, I barely afforded it. I had the exact amount.
Really? Whole set?
I got the whole set. It was like 24, I think.
Oh, okay, good. I have 27.
Oh my God, that was so close. I thought I was going to have to borrow stuff from you. Wait, I didn't do that bad then because I actually have like, you know.
Wait, I still need a weapon. Are you hungry? I'll give you some potatoes.
Jen, I have 70 apples.
Wait, do you have any levels?
No, but I do have nether quartz, and don't you?
Yeah, I was going to give it to you.
Why, do you have an enchantment table?
No, but maybe you do.
I have 1 little diamond. That's all I have, Jen.
Wait, I have 32. 32 diamonds.
Ooh, trade me those. I'll give you,
Never mind. I'm just going to use my gold lucky sword today.
I'll give you Grimmy's microphone for the 32 diamonds.
No deal.
Wait, am I, like, all set up? Basically, I just need to organize my inventory because I did not do that great, but I have a lot of golden apples. I've got some pretty cool weapons. I've got Grimmy's singing microphone, and I've got the true master sword today. But sadly, I can't use my levels, but I'm going to play the piano now.
At least I have this lucky potion.
At least she has this lucky potion.
Oh, man.
At least she has it now. I'm really sorry.
Is this an original?
Yeah, I made this up.
What's it called?
Lucky potion.
Wait, why are there end portal frames on the ground? Did I not trade them in?
Wait, I traded mine in. I'm pretty sure I traded mine in. I did. Yeah, you must not have traded them in.
I think I did, though. I don't know. I don't need them.
Don't need those. I'll take them. There's only three.
Okay.
So I'll put those in there. Let's see. What else do we have here? Oh, I know what happened, Jen.
What happened?
I think that I have the mod set up a little bit weird, so you can actually take three more emeralds, because sometimes if you trade too much stuff, they won't accept it. So if you need three emeralds, I'll just give them to you.
Oh, yeah. Give them to me.
All right. Okay.
All right. Then I'll have six, and I can probably buy another piece of the set.
That's what happened. He didn't accept the trade. Did three go on the ground?
I don't see any.
They, like, disappeared. It was weird.
I'll try weird this. Things are happening today.
Wait, no, I still have them.
What? What is going on?
There is weird stuff happening. Like, there really is. Like, items disappearing. All right, I'm going to throw these down. They didn't throw down.
I don't see them.
What is this madness?
I'm scared.
We'll be back in a minute, guys. We'll be ready for battle. We will figure out that emerald situation. There's a thief around here. And we'll be back in a moment. A moment and a minute together is a moment. All right, dudes, we are back.
Ew. I was trying to feed the piano.
All right, so we're back and we are ready for battle, but I'm afraid.
Isn't this, like, so wonderful?
It's really
cool. I'm playing the piano right now.
Jen, you don't even know how to play the piano.
And it actually sounds decent.
No, it doesn't.
It does.
All right, so the rules are we're going to start with one mob, and we're going to work our way up until someone dies in battle.
Wait a minute. Come over here.
What is it?
Did you do this? There's some weird pumpkin man staring at me.
I don't even know what you're talking about
right now. Come over here.
What?
There's a weird pumpkin dude.
Oh, that's what I built to get to the top of that before.
Oh, okay.
You like it?
Yeah, did you mean to build it like that?
No, that's what I had. I used everything I had in my inventory, Jen. So Jen is doing the honors today, and the warm-up round is the Angry Coco.
What?
Followed
by... Is that really how you pronounce it?
Yeah, obviously, Jen.
Okay.
And then we're fighting the Grand Whiz Rope, which is extremely difficult.
All right, I've tried to throw this thing away in my inventory like 5 times, and it just keeps coming back. I don't want this feather.
When I was setting up my inventory, I threw all my stuff away, and then I closed out of it and went back in.
I
all my inventory was back.
I can't get rid of it. It's so weird.
All right, let's do this.
Okay, the Angry...
Coco.
Oh, my God.
It's a little chicken.
Oh, it's so adorable.
All right, so we'll take these little dudes down. Oh!
Oh!
You, like, knocked him into me and he bit me or something.
They're vicious.
So crazy.
All right. Oh, great. More feathers.
More feathers. Wait, do you want my feathers?
No, thank you.
Wait, I got feathers.
No, thanks.
You can't throw things away. It's weird. It's freaking me out today.
Ooh, and I got some cooked chicken from that. Delicious.
Oh, me too. I'm going to eat this later.
All right, so are you ready?
I'm so ready.
Let's do it.
All right, let's go.
Oh, my God. He's so freaky. Oh, he's like an Enderman or something.
Yeah, he is.
He's teleporting around.
It's not that easy to hit him with this amazing weapon I got.
He's all over the place.
I'm trying to get him with this because it's so epic.
Is that the weapon you're going to use?
No, I'm going to use Christina's weapon.
Oh my God, how are we going to kill this thing?
I know, he's crazy, isn't he?
I need a bow. Let's corner him.
Okay, he's down to 267.
He cannot be cornered. Where did he go?
Did he, like, leave the arena?
He's gone. Oh, he's back.
Where?
Right there. Right next to me.
He's, like, shooting these huge, like, bolts at us. It's freaking me out right now. He's, like, right behind
him. It's going to take a long time to kill this dude.
This is not going to be easy. And when you get hit, oh, my God, you take so much damage.
Oh, great.
All right, I've got to hit off.
Get him.
He's down to 236.
Oh, sorry. I may have hit you. My apologies.
I'm not the Grand Wizro.
Sorry about that. Oh, hello there.
Get him.
Ow, I'm on fire.
See, I told you, this isn't going to be easy. There he is.
Where? I can't see anything.
I got some hits off with this.
Oh, my God, I love that weapon.
I just love it too.
I
oh my God.
I got it.
I'm doing so much damage with it.
Yay!
I'm just
kill
like,
him!
He's over there.
Oh my God.
He's like dodging all my attacks.
I know, it's crazy.
Alright, come on, bro.
We will take you down.
I will hit you in the head with my magic boomerang.
I'm like half dead.
Really?
Yes.
Oh my god, I'm doing so much damage right now.
Oh my god, this is really bad.
Are you okay?
I'm okay.
Okay, I just hit him for 14.
See if I can even survive this first round.
That would be so bad if you died in the first round.
I may have to drink my lucky potion soon.
Oh, drink it or you're gonna die. You better drink it now.
No, I'm not drinking it yet.
Drink it, Jen.
I'm gonna save it.
I love that giant, like, orb thing in his hand. It's so cool, isn't it?
I know, it's awesome.
I just don't want to get hit by the thing.
Ow! He does some weird moves.
It's such a cool fight. It was so hard to find a mob from Zelda that we can actually fight for a battle, but this dude definitely does it.
He's almost dead. Let's get him.
All right.
Let's just get him.
All right, yeah, just hit him with your boomerang.
I don't have one of those.
Oh.
Where'd he go?
It's a shame to be you then, isn't it? Almost got him.
Die! He's really almost dead.
Got him.
Yes.
Boomeranged him.
Ooh, he's down.
Okay,
all right, so one or two?
I'm saying, like, you're fine. Two. We go two. You have a lucky potion. You'll be fine.
Okay. How many chance of golden apples did you get?
I got zero, but I have, like,
zero?
An infinite amount of normal ones.
All right, let's do two.
Okay.
Oh, he's in the ground.
So just hit the one that's not.
Okay.
All right. Yeah, I'm doing a lot of damage.
This is making me dizzy.
Can you, like, run all over the place?
I know. I'm running around in circles.
You stop this, bro.
Stop doing this. I feel nauseous.
I love your dress, though.
Is that what that is?
I hope.
Ow.
You think I offended?
You might have.
I'm really sorry.
Maybe it's a lady.
I'm trying to smack him with the microphone.
Her, you mean?
Her. Try to smack the Grand Wizrobe, Miss Grand Wizrobe, right now. Oh.
Oh.
It's like an explosive shot.
I know.
Golden apple.
It's painful. It's really painful.
All right, take that. I seriously love this weapon.
Oh, man.
Can I add in a boomerang every episode from now on?
Please, please do. I need one.
This is, like, cooler than the chainsaw.
Yeah.
Wait, did you get my boomerang? You might have picked it up.
Wait, I did. Can I just get a hit off?
Yeah.
Okay.
You can do it.
Oh, man. Ow. Oh, I thought it was going to hit me in the face.
No, you catch it after.
Okay, good. Here, I'll throw it at you.
All right, yeah, just throw it on the ground. I'll pick it up.
Okay. All right, I threw it, I think. Yep, I did.
He's at one health.
Oh!
Got him!
Yay!
One's down.
Where's the other one at?
He's like shooting at you.
Okay.
All right, things are going good.
Yeah, I'm just half dead right now.
You'll be fine.
Golden apple time.
How many enchanted golden apples did you get?
I got four, so I have three left.
So you haven't used the lucky potion, though.
I have not yet. I'm trying to save it.
All right, so we need to make this more difficult then, don't we?
Yeah. Too easy. Not really.
All right, don't take your pants off, because you do this every time. You're like, this is so easy. I'm going to take my pants off.
It might be time to drop the pants.
Please. Please don't do it.
Okay,
this time.
I won't do it.
Actually, if you want to. You
no, I'm not going to do it.
You totally do
I
it.
I won't do it. It never works out for me.
I think you've lost every time you've done that.
I know.
You're like, way too easy, pants coming off, woo, woo. And then all of a sudden you're dead. Within like, usually within like 20 seconds
yes,
you're dead.
Yes, I know. Stop doing this, dude. Please.
Jump, I'll hit you in the feet.
I don't like that thing,
you
I don't like that move.
She's gorgeous.
I know, right?
You're like so beautiful.
So beautiful.
No, I'm gonna mic you to death, come here. Get down here.
Get her with the boomerang.
She dodged it like a pro.
Ooh.
Oh, I got her.
I really don't like those things she throws at my face.
It's so cool. How can you not like it?
It's painful.
I think it's like the most epic thing ever.
Oh, hello. She sneaks up behind me so creepily.
All right, she's at 47. We can finish her. 31.
Almost dead.
Wait, I can't move.
Why can't I move? Uh-oh.
Uh-oh, they did some bad ability to us.
Oh, my God.
All right.
Ow. I will take you down.
Oh, okay, 17. One more hit. One more hit.
Okay.
Oops.
Did we do it?
I might have hit you. Sorry.
I've hit you like 20 times so far today.
Did she run? She's right there. Last hit, Jen.
Come on.
All right.
Yay.
We're making
we
it
did
more
it.
Difficult.
All right. It's too easy, right?
I had on easy, changed it to normal. It will eventually go up to hard.
Okay. Wait, what is this she dropped? It's a skill orb of heart container. Look, it's so pretty.
Oh, you can't use that.
Isn't it nice?
So that would actually give you extra hearts permanently.
Oh, okay.
Put that down.
All right, yeah, I'll get rid of that.
Don't cheat right now. All right, so you ready for this?
Yeah, so three?
No, three.
Three, okay.
Three.
One,
plus
two,
it's not normal now.
Three.
All right, just got to bust in there.
Yeah.
I have a feeling things are going to hurt a little bit more since we're on normal mode now.
Oh, it probably will. All
right, but so far I feel okay.
My nose is itchy. I must be nervous.
That's exactly how it works. Come here!
Oh, they're all together right now.
I don't like it. It makes me nervous.
Where are they?
They just like teleport in your face and hit you and then leave.
They're like right behind you.
Come here, bro. I mean, girl.
Bro!
Bra? Bray? Brio? I don't know. I'm going with whatever I can say right now. I'm freaking out, Jen.
Let's kill them!
I'm frozen in place.
Oh, I hate that.
Oh,
move.
My God, Jen.
What?
You can't eat when they do that to you.
Really?
You can't have any chance to go to that.
Oh, my God, that's terrible.
Oh, my God, you can't attack. You can't do anything.
So you're just stuck there right now.
Yeah, I'm out of it now.
Okay, good.
It happened to me twice, though.
I'm getting so many hits off right now. I'm
glad somebody is.
So many. It's like every time I hit them, they leave.
That's exactly how it works. Just don't look into their eyes. This is kind of how it works,
but
I think.
Their eyes are mesmerizing. They're so big and white.
They're so big and white?
Yeah.
Your eyes are so big and white.
What big eyes do you have, Grandma?
Such beauty. Oh, no. I'm taking some serious damage now.
Are you?
I really am. This is
I'm
not good.
I'm hungry.
Jen, you better have that lucky potion before you die.
No, I'm totally fine right now.
What if you get frozen in place and you can't use it and you die, huh?
That won't happen.
All right, after this, we go on to six.
In hard mode? Or is that too much?
I might actually die right now.
Wait, really?
Oh, no!
Oh!
Oh, my God!
Wait, you died?
I couldn't golden apple because I was frozen in place.
Wait, I am too.
Oh, my God.
Oh, no, I'm frozen.
Oh, my God, really?
Yeah, okay, I'm okay now.
Oh, you are?
Let me drink this. Actually, eat this.
Oh, my God.
Still saving that potion.
So, are you all right?
I'm good.
So you won two in a row, Jen.
I won two in a row.
I can't believe it.
What is this madness?
I am proud of you. I just can't believe it, guys. Definitely drop a like on the video for Jen winning two in a row. That is unbelievable. But next time.
Maybe I'll win again, and then it'll be three in a row.
There's absolutely no way. I won't let it happen. I will set up the battle with something you won't be able to handle.
And I'm still going to have to spawn them in again.
Yeah, you do. You have to spawn them in next time.
Yep, I do.
All right. So
make this harder for me. It's just too easy.
Okay.
Too easy. I need a challenge.
All right, so I'll make things more interesting. You could even have my magic boomerang.
Oh, yeah?
Yes, right there.
I'm not very good with this thing.
I know. That's that's what I'm counting on right now.
Wait, where'd it go? I picked it up and it disappeared.
I don't know what is going on right now with this. All right, so I'm going to it's on hard mode now.
All right, I should probably drink this potion.
3, 4, 5, 6. That should be good.
Okay.
Oh, my God.
I drank the potion. I can't move.
You can't
probably
move.
A good thing I drank it.
All right. Will she be able to survive this?
Oh, my God. There's just so much happening right now.
Come on, Jen.
I still can't move.
This is so intense.
Oh, my God.
There's no way.
I can do this.
You think so?
I think I can.
I mean, you have Regeneration 4 on, right?
Yeah, Regeneration 4.
They're hitting you really hard, though, I'm noticing.
I know, they are.
Wait, I'm going to make sure it's an even 10. 8, 9, we got 10 now.
Wait, is this on hard mode?
Hard mode, you're fighting 10.
Okay, I still can't move. Can't move.
Don't worry, you still have the Regeneration, so you should be fine.
Okay, that lasts for like 4.5 minutes.
Not if they kill you instantly.
There's so many of them. They're all staring at me with their creepy, hollow eyes.
White eyes that just stare into your soul, don't they?
Yes.
I can't even see your health. I wish I could. On Jen's screen, she is taking some damage, but she's
good,
still alive.
Full health.
Full health forever.
Full health.
Are you frozen in the air?
I was, yeah. It was pretty cool. I was, like, levitating.
I still can't believe you're
alive.
My
nose is really itchy. Maybe we have allergies. Do you think that's it? We're allergic to cloud.
I'm allergic to fear. That's what it is. All right, you're fine.
Oops, hold on,
is that
I
your
just
weapon?
Dropped my sword.
It just went flying out of your hand.
I'm nervous. I don't know what I'm doing.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Seriously, you're gonna spawn in more.
Well, you'll never die.
Oh my God, they're hitting me. Okay.
Oh my God, that was awesome.
I like how it says we were zapped.
I know. I was like, what happened?
Not killed, zapped.
Look, there's like a bunch out here, too. They're fighting
They're
each other.
They're fighting each other right now.
They actually have really cool abilities, don't they?
Yeah, that was fun.
It looks like they have about 10 different spells, and each one does something different. Like, they can light you on fire. They can apparently zap you with, like, electricity. They can freeze you in place, which is the worst one because you can't eat a golden apple.
It was extra fun today because I won.
Yeah, that always makes it more fun, doesn't it?
Yes, it does. It really does.
And
now
guys,
I know why you love this so much because you always win.
Yeah, I always win. But next time, time, guys. I am winning this. And definitely drop a like for Janet. Also, drop a like for Christina Grimmie. And don't forget to sign the petition so she could be in Zelda. That would be absolutely amazing.
Yes, please do that.
And this one was for you, Christina. Anyways, guys, hope you enjoyed. If you did, definitely smash that subscribe button with your fist and the like button as well. And we'll see you guys next time.
See you guys.
Peace out.